Hey everyone, it's Loopylugs Reacts here. Now, welcome back to my channel and welcome to a new reaction on the channel. So we did, in the last video, it was Ren's trilogy reaction video. It was the three-part story, Jenny, Screech and Violet. So the next one I have chosen, because it looks interesting, is one of the collaborations that he's done. This is the one with Chinchilla. This one is called Chalk Outlines and it's a live version. It just piqued my interest. I thought Chalk Outlines is quite an interesting kind of name of a title. The only other kind of, I do remember, I think 3 Days Grace did one with Chalk Outlines. So we'll see how this one goes. And remember guys, make sure to hit that like button. Subscribe, support the channel, and let me know in the comments any videos that you would like me to react to. Now, let's get to the reaction. Jesus, that scared the crap out of me. Chalk outlines. So quiet. Christ, what is it with things making me jump? Ooh, an electric guitar this time around. It has been just the acoustic ones.
I'm still here in this bed that I crawled in. I hope that I'm someone else in the morning.
What a thing that saying, you know, jump in the bed and hope I'm someone else in the morning. Yeah, I think we've all kind of had that kind of thought in our head or something, eh?
So take this one, wash it down and you'll be fine. Walk around in a floating chalk outline. So it goes, let it be. In the gallows, balanced on my toes so I can breathe.
Now this is a total opposite of what everything I've seen of his is so far. Because it's been kind of the rapping and stuff like that, whereas this is like a total other spectrum. You know, he's singing it so lovely as well. It's like crazy.
But little by little, bit by bit, I push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while. I'll bury myself with a great big smile. Oh my mind, oh my mind. We trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh my mind, oh my mind. We race ourselves in these chalk outlines.
Here's that flickering again.
Sertraline and a sip of serotonin.
Check out those nails. You wouldn't want to try and pick your nose with one of them, would you?
Don't cry, cause there's a pill for everything.
They're talking a lot about, obviously, the Ren had said about, you know, take this and you'll be fine, you know. And then it leaves you with a chalk outline. So it's the chalk outline's not obviously describing kind of, you know, normally we would say chalk outline is like a someone that's dead on the ground, you just draw around like that. It kind of seems as if it's like a, not like a cloud, but like an emptiness, maybe. Because when you draw a chalk outline, it's just literally filled with nothing. You know, it's just what you draw and that's it. So maybe that's what he's saying about, you know, taking the medication and all it's going to leave is like a chalk outline. It's just going to numb him or, you know, that kind of thing.
Take this one, wash it down and you'll be fine.
Yeah, see.
The feeling goes and you draw a chalk outline.
Ah, so the feeling goes and you draw a chalk outline.
So it goes, let it be. In the gallows, I'm balanced on my toes so I can breathe. But little by little, bit by bit, I push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for I bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama, erase ourselves.
I mean, they sound fantastic together. I mean, I was just getting lost there in the music. I love that the way the chorus goes and the way they sound. Ah, oh, it's just amazing.
It's such a perfect day. Take it just in case. Take it just in case. I'm scared of being okay, cause all things change. It's such a perfect day. It's a beautiful shame. It's a beautiful shame.
Oh, give me goosebumps.
Instead of being okay, cause all things change. But little by little, bit by bit, I'll push it back down with a new habit. If not for long, just for a while, I'll bury myself with a great big smile. Oh mama, oh mama, we trace ourselves in these chalk outlines. Oh mama, oh mama, erase ourselves in these chalk outlines.
Wow, that was something I wasn't expecting at all. That's just so different compared to all the other stuff. Well, all the other two videos I've just watched the earlier. Crazy, man. That is just so different from what I've seen so far of Ren. You know, I watched High Ren, and the last one I did was obviously the trilogy, the story of the tale of, was it tale of Jenny and Screech? That's phenomenal. Well, I tell you what, I didn't know what to expect at all with that, and I thought that was beautiful. I loved the lyrics of that. You know, it's that, you know, the chalk outline. I'm sure that that's kind of what they're kind of going on, that's what they're trying to convey, I think, is that the chalk outline is like them being medicated, being How do you explain it? You know, when you're medicated, when you're feeling numb, when you're just empty, you know. I tell you what, I just can't get over how good his stuff has been so far. It's fantastic. I'm definitely interested in seeing more with Ren and Chinchilla now after that, because their voices together was fantastic. I'm definitely going to have to check out some more of their stuff together. Right, well, there we go, guys. That's another reaction video done. Remember to hit like, hit subscribe, turn the bell on so you know when I'm uploading a video. And let me know in the comments if there's anything else, even if it's like other genres of music or anything that you're into that you think that I might be interested in. Definitely leave me a note in the comments. And thank you very much for all your support so far, guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video.